pizza's on the left, but also the fruit market behind us. The fields on the right belong to the farmer behind us, and the white buildings across the highway. So a married woman will usually be wearing a full-length dress and then a black cape and apron over the top. And on their heads they wear a prayer covering. It's based on New Testament scriptures that women should have their heads covered when praying.